Complete this time series graph. So we've got January to March. We've got all of 2015. Now we need to add 2016. So January to March for 2016 is 130. We're going up in tens every time, so it's going to be here. And April to June is 304. So it's going to be about here. July to September, 381. October to December, 192. So just about there. Okay, now I need to join this up. Now they've used a dotted line, so I guess we should use a dotted line. Let's go for it. I think you'll get away with doing a straight line, to be honest. But yeah, I suppose if you've got a pencil and a ruler, why not make it dotted just like they have? Okay, there we go. Next, make two different comments comparing the number of customers entering the shop in 2015 and 2016. Actually, there's loads of things you could do here. On the whole, well, actually throughout 2016, every single month, we've seen an increase. So if you compare July and September, with July and September, it's gone up. The same happens for all of them. So that could be one thing you'd say. You could say that for every month. You could say it for a few months. I quite like the one that's basically summer is the peak for both. I mean, that's a comparison, isn't it? And January to March is the lowest in both cases. I'm going to sort of cheat now a little bit. I'm not going to write those down. I have said them verbally. This is from the mark scheme. So you can compare the number in the whole of 2015 to the whole of 2016. More people in 2016. You compare the seasons. You can compare the seasons within the same year even. So yeah, more customers in the summer months. I did mention that. You can compare increases and decreases, but you shouldn't just talk about the shape of the graph. And you get one mark for each acceptable comment. You need different categories for this, so you can't say there's more people in 2016 in July and September, and there's more people in October, December in 2016. You need a bit more variance than that. So, but that's your choice out of those four categories to get the two marks.